Russia and ISIS.
The intelligence community is not perfect. We are an organization of human beings, and we're prone sometimes to make errors. I don't think the intelligence community gets the credit it's due for what it does day in and day out to keep this nation safe and secure, and the number of plots, just one example, terrorist plots that have been thwarted, both those focused on this country and other countries.
I just...